See, team spirit. As a team, how strong you are. And second thing, you are going to learn how to attend, how to keep your attention, how to keep your
attention.
How focused you are, how concentrated you are. Yes or no? Please, my question to you. 2 plus 2.
4.
3 plus 3. 29 into 61.
Don't look.
Okay. See, when things are easy, na, it is okay even if you don't focus. But when things are difficult, you have to focus. Yes? You know, what was my question? 29 to 61. Okay. You know, I made a record of remembering pi digit of at least 200 numbers.
Okay.
And many of my students know already this. Right? There is a YouTube video also. I can remember pi value till 200 numbers. If you focus well, I will tell you the technique also today. I am very interested to, you know, teach everything to you. But unfortunately, if you don't focus, you can't learn. Is that clear? Okay. So first, let me tell you about the game. Because the game we'll be playing simultaneously, the speed reading will take place. Okay? So please, listen to the game. Can you all see it? Boxes, can you see?
Yes.
So there are some 15 boxes. There are some 15 boxes are there, right? So five members will be there, okay? Five members will be there in each team. And see, this is how our volunteers will help you. They will make, they give you a code, okay? They give you a code like this. Any code will be given to you. Can you see now the code? Code dikh raha hai ki nahi beta? Black wala boxes. Yes or no? That is code actually. That is code. So five members rahenge. Okay? The first member will keep their leg in the first box. If it is right, the volunteer says yes. Okay? Then he has to go for a second step. Okay? You started from there. From the first box you have started. And from there you can go either left or right or front or back. Okay? So if you go wrong step, the volunteer says no. Then you have to come out. And the next member comes. The next member comes. Again he keeps his first leg. One. Okay? Yes. And second step, don't make the same mistake because your friend already made a mistake. Understood? Your friend already made mistakes, so don't repeat the same mistake what your friend made. You learn from the mistake. You learn from the mistake and you take the second step, which is not mistake, which is right. Yes, right. Second one is also right. Now third, it is wrong. If I keep the forward step, the volunteer says, no, no. So the person is out. Now the third person comes. Third person, first step, is right already. Second step also right because the remaining two friends showed already. There are some people who show correct path in your life. Remember it, okay? So learn from them. And the third step, it is already wrong, you know. So third step, now it is right or left, I don't know, okay? That will be given by your volunteers. Understand? Okay, so my volunteers will be ready with the sheets and I want them to please cooperate with them. So boys, remember, the game rules are very simple. You have to just make 5 boxes that volunteers will give you. First box, if it is wrong, they tell you no, then come out. Second one will go, they say no, then you come out. Third will tell yes, then that is correct. Aur jump nahi karna hai aise. Ek ek box hi daalna hai. Samajh mein aaya sabhi ko?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Pakka?
Yes.
Are you ready for this game?
Yes.
What are you going to learn from this game? What are you going to learn from this game?
Yes, chocolate.
Chocolate ready. Big fast, ready, jaldi. What are you going to ready from this game? Tell something which I told you. करेंगे देते हैं ढूंढना पड़ता है बेटा अपने आप नहीं मिलता है ओके यू हैव टू सर्च फॉर इट चलो यू गेट इट नेक्स्ट यस Exactly. Awesome. Give him a big round of applause. Wow. That's great. That's great. That is what I want to teach you from this game. Next. Repeat. Mat karo. Galtiyon ko sudharo. Theek hai? Yes. That's great. That's great. That's great. One more. One more right answer. One more. One more.
One more chocolate.
One.
The game starts. One. Aray, claps man. One. Two. Three. One. Thank you. Okay, one more. What are you going to learn from this game? हाँ, फ्रेंड्स हेल्प करना चाहिए और फ्रेंड्स से कुछ सीखना चाहिए और फ्रेंड्स हमें हेल्प करना है. और इस गेम में कैसा है ना रोल, एक खेलते हैं दूसरा बताएगा नहीं, नहीं ना वो रॉन्ग या राइट है करके खुद को करने दो. लाइफ में बहुत सारे मिस्टेक्स करने के बाद बहुत सीखते हैं हम. ऐसे ये स्टेज तक नहीं आए बेटा, ठीक है? आपके सामने उधर पीछे बैठे बहुत सारे टीचर्स, हमारे टीचर्स और आपको पढ़ाने वाले, दे हैव लर्न फ्रॉम आवर मिस्टेक्स एंड वी आर हैप्पी दैट वी लर्न्ड इट. ओके, सो डोंट वरी विद योर प्रॉब्लम. Winning or losing does not matter. What counts is whether you played it or not. Ready? Yes? So who gave the last correct answer? Yes, for you. Thank you. Okay. So, the things are ready na ma'am? Okay. Girls ko pehle speed reading ka sheet do. All girls will get the speed reading sheet. Quick. And boys, those who want to have a water and those who want to have a little break, they can please go. But first, only two teams will go.
Vinod sir.
Vinod sir. Is it ready?
Yeah, okay.
So make a chart. Yeah, so I want some of the students, still this group, will go and five students, only five students in one team. Volunteers, please, you can also help them.